All right. So my name's Josh Ries. I work at a studio called The Art of Fire in Laytonsville, Maryland. And we're going to work on a basket shape that has a trail or wrap. And then we're going to also pick up some cane and put a lip wrap on the mouth. And this is some of the things we've been working on in our class this week, doing some trails. We're going to do some cane a little later in the week, but really making a nice form with a lip wrap. We're also going to, what we're working on now is actually the acorn. And we're going to actually put an acorn inside the basket. So that's what Bruce and I are working on right now. We have two vessels that we opened up. And in just a second, we're going to join the two vessels. Bruce, give yours a good flash. Good. Come on over. Good flip. Bruce, why don't you set up a punny? Dave, why don't you get a gather? Go through the brown. Good size gather, just single gather. Yeah, one on the left. Doesn't have to be a huge gather.
I'm behind you, Dave.
Just one. Okay, Bruce, out. All right, Bruce, flash. Can you give that another flash real quick, Bruce? Grab a flash. Good, come on down. Just right there, good. That's good, come up a little. Up a little. Pretty good, Dave? Bruce, can you start heating the pipe?
Let's start, guy. Let's get the plate pastorelli ready.
Yeah.
Dave, can you heat up that large pipe for me? See the white mouthpiece?
Could you just keep an eye on this, please? Okay, and just it'll sag a little bit until it cools off some. Just keep an eye, let it rotate, and not fall down onto the brick surface.
All right, sir.
All right, Bruce, let's go ahead and set up that trail.
Okay.
Let's do it on a small putty and transfer it over.
I'm going to use that bench, Steve.
So knock right off, put the bit right on the...
And since this is a very color, I'm doing this.
Jerry, why don't you just keep an eye on that guy? Every once in a while, just...
Transfer it to a...
If it falls too much, give it a flip.
Okay, so when I get this hot, we'll just bring one of those over, and then I'll stick it on there, cut it off.
You just want a hot pipe.
No, it'll be fine. Bring that over now, please, and just lay it at the front of the bench. Don't need to turn. Just lay it at the front of the bench. Thank you.
Ready?
hot side.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just leave it alone. It looks like it's good. What's that? Pretty good, Bruce. All right, Zach, you want to grab the door? Just make sure you, when you steer me, slide my left hand forward, just grab that door for me. All right, a little bit more. Good, open up. All right, let's go ahead and we'll cool this way.
You want a sleeve, Josh?
Yeah, I actually put one on the... Definitely will need a sleeve. Looks good. Well, a little harder. Good, up. Sounds good. Yeah, right when we're starting the trail, we'll start heating up the cane. So with this trail, I'm actually going to leave it raised a little bit. So I have to take that into account when I do my pie measurement. See, it's just a little bit. I want to have about a thread on each side in the pie dividers. How are we looking, Bruce? Okay. Yeah, just cool that backside with some water. It's pretty good. Really tight. We don't want it to be a big trail at all. So a really thin trail. Yeah, get one more, maybe cool that clip. Yeah, really focus it on the tip. Back. All right, Dave. Terry, why don't we move that off the... Let's give that a pretty decent squeeze. Pretty good squeeze on that. Yep. What's that? Okay. Just get them the fuse up. Dave, are you good this heat? Whenever you're ready. I'm trying to get those canes to seal against that thread and create those voids. think I'm pretty good. Yeah, absolutely. Okay, blow please. Good enough. Take a heat tape. Okay, blow please. Okay, not. All right, looks good. We'll let it cool, gather over it. Be all right. Again, cool the pipe roots. Yeah, about 30 seconds.
All right, open up. Okay, open. All right, Bruce, take a heat. All right, Bruce. All right, Dave, we'll blow this. Start out real light at first. Okay, blow, please. A little harder. A little harder. Good, up. Okay. Drop it down. Okay, down. Okay. Let's do the neck. Go ahead and grab the big jacks. Okay, door. Okay, on. Okay, up. Okay, Dave. Grab it. You got it, Bruce. I'm actually okay, Frank. It's more of an emergency. Stay right there.
Jerry, let's give him both doors on his way out. Back. Down. Okay. Good. Horizontal. A little hard. Good. Off. Do that again. Yeah, you can leave them open. Okay, blow. Good, let's do it again. A little harder, Dave. Okay, blow. Flatten the bottom. Yeah. Real light stop. Off, Bruce. Flow a little, Dave. Good, stop. Flash it, Bruce. Keep the bottom. Grab one of those for me, Frank. Good, heat the bottom, Bruce. Just want to make sure it's got a good angle. Good, take it on back. Honey. So if you guys step up, you can see the little bubbles that get trapped in those trail and the caves. Let's start in a lip wrap. Okay. grab that from you and flash it. Grab one more, Bruce. Flip, right there, let it fall. Turn. You're gonna do that, Bruce. Go ahead and cut a line in it. Good, torch the neck. Good, Frank. Flash it, Bruce. Bruce. Hey, Bruce, flash it. Give it a flash. Flash it.
Yep.
Take it back to the bench. Right behind you, Greg. High spot, let it fall. Let it fall, Bruce. Let it fall.
I don't know where it is. Huh?
Good, Terry. Come underneath with the paddle, Frank. Paddle it, Frank. Paddle the mouth.
Not worried about it.
A little more heat, Bruce. Can you hold these a second? Push a little harder, Frank. Good, off. All right, Dave, whenever you're ready. Yeah. Hey Dave, start moving that acorn over to the left side. Yep, just a light one, just a... Turn. Back. A little harder, Frank. Turn faster. Do that again. Dave, take that too. Flash it in and out a bunch of times. Dave, not too hot so it doesn't collapse. So now I'm just evening out the heat, making sure everything's the same temperature before we apply the acorn. Frank, I think we're good. Good, Jerry, let's get a big gather. One more flash tape. Torch the bottom, Bruce. Just hang out. Good. Good, Dave, we did it. And Dave. Good, Jerry. Grab his pipe. Touch it up. Good, Dave, cut some glass off. Yet. Grab the, let's do the black straight shoes. Hey, Dave. Squeeze. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks, Dave.